Rick?
Washington and Vincennes Lincoln tonight renewed the oldest high school basketball rivalry in the state of Indiana. The Owls and Hatchets met in Vincennes. And look at the crowd on hand. That Owls student body, always awesome. Dylan Irvin, the friendly bounce for two for Washington. Those kind of bounces aren't supposed to fall on the road. Vincennes Lincoln's Jordan Schatz with a big factor in this game. He hits a free throw here, and then Ross watched this play later in the game. I love this play. Schatz misses, but he goes and gets the ball back. He says, give me this basketball.
Tough. Just toughness under the rim, and that's what wins games.
He's a man-child. Irvin again for the Hatchets with a tough hoop and arm. Hits the ground hard. He was in a lot of pain, but he would be okay. This game was close, and that's the way it should be in a rivalry game in overtime. It's Vincennes Lincoln 63, Washington 60. What a ball game down in Vincennes tonight.